The death toll linked to crashes involving General Motors vehicles with defective ignition switches has climbed again. That number now sits at 56. That's four more since last week's announcement. The company's compensation attorney continues to look through claims filed before last month's deadline. Each eligible death claim is worth at least $1 million. According to GM's website, more than 1,300 claims are still under review.